Hi, my name is Kai Yuan. Hi, my name is Kai Yuan. This is my old tripod. I really love it. Hi, my name is Kai Yuan. This is my old tripod and I'm going to replace it. Because, first, this is aluminum tripod. So, the tripod leg is a little bit bouncy. A little bit too bouncy. If there are strong wind, this tripod will just wiggle. And if you're... Hi, my name is Kai Yuan. I'm going to replace this old tripod. Hi, my name is Kai Yuan. Today we're going to replace this old tripod. Why? Hi, my name is Kai Yuan. Today we're going to replace this old tripod. Why? Because... Hi, my name is Kai Yuan. Today we're going to replace this old tripod. Nothing wrong with it. A little bit too short. This leg is a little too bouncy because it's an aluminum tripod. So, hi, my name is Kai Yuan. Today we're going to replace this old tripod from BENRO. Nothing wrong with it. A little bit too short, but hi, my name is Kai Yuan. Today we're going to replace this tripod from BENRO. This is an old tripod. Hi, my name is Kai Yuan. Today we're going to replace this tripod. Hi, my name is Kai Yuan. Today we're going to replace this old tripod. This is the BENRO C4580T. This is an aluminum tripod, so the leg is a little bit too bouncy. If the wind is a little bit too strong, everything will kind of shaky. And if you use the fluid head... And if you add some drag, the entire tripod will just kind of like jelly. If you add too much drag, the tripod will just like a jelly, kind of squishy. Then, if you add a little bit drag, the entire tripod will kind of... a little bit like jelly. And also, this tripod is a little bit too short. Without the middle column, But I rarely raise the middle column because it's already pretty shaky. If I raise the middle column, a little bit wind will just keep. I rarely raise this middle column because this tripod is already. If you just raise the middle column a little bit outdoors, it will just create some crazy effect. So I rarely raise the middle column outdoors because a little bit of wind will just create some crazy effect, crazy movement. So maybe you can use the middle column indoors. I rarely raise the middle column outdoors because a little bit of wind will just create some crazy shaking effect. Maybe you can use the middle column indoors, but not outdoors.